Hi lovelies, welcome back to Lion Mac TV. Mac here with another video. Yes, it truly it choke. We know Obi Kubana and Joey Zaza are best of friends. If you're not new in this channel, you will definitely know that I always make video about these two a lot, and they have always been seen together. You could see a part where in this video, a part where Joey Zaza was beating Obi Kubana hand on his head. That's how close their friendship is. And sometimes that is the same thing Obi Kubana usually do to Joey Zaza. They are very close friends, and Joey Zaza decided he was going to change the game. He was stoning the wife with bundles of cash, like bundles of cash, not just spraying again. Was giving her in bundles, and spraying the husband in dollar. Man like Chico was there, Flimsy Money too was there. A lot of them were there. That's the highlight I'll be bringing here. Don't forget to subscribe. Drop a comment in the comment section. Your thoughts and your comments are highly welcome. Now, everywhere in Africa, it is a general African tradition that everywhere, in anywhere you see an occasion, definitely you must see Ashoebi there. I thought it was only for the Yoruba people, but guys, it's everywhere. And maybe like saying, even Igbo people say, quite good grandpas. I was surprised when I saw this set of men on this Ashoebi, look loving looking red and colorful Ashoebi. They also made it rain in the event. Like, there are people in this world. This young guy you're seeing here, man like Chico, is an investor and is one another wealthy millionaire. Came in into the occasion with two Rolls Royce and two Bentley as convoy. He himself was just sitting quietly. I don't want to say much from here, but I'll just allow you guys enjoy the video. Have a good time. Don't forget to drop your comment in the comment section. These guys are the billionaires, the future billionaires, the future Dangote that we have in Igbo land. Yes, Anambra people need to have their own currency. Let it be a different currency from every other country at all. Because these guys are trying, I beg. They try. Which kind of occasion be this? They too do. Guys, before I too talk here, I allow you guys to watch the video.
My husband, give me the money. Double the money.
I'm going to go.
A lot and a lot went down from that occasion. Man like Chico, Instigator PH, Flimsy Wiz, a lot of celebrities. These people made Obi Cubana stand out as someone who is nobody ever believed that. Sincerely, myself, I believe Joey Zaza was not going to come. I was not looking for Joey Zaza coming. I was not looking out for someone like Davido coming. Talk more of D'Banj or Fino. But they all turn out for Obi Cubana. They turn out for him. The turnout was massive. It has never been done before. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, share, comment.